Hello, my name is MaryD and welcome to my YouTube channel, MaryD Plays. In this video, I'm continuing on with day one of Yousician Fest on piano, well, keyboard. And in the last video, left off on Imagine Dragons. So let's continue on. Let's see, we did Imagine Dragons on Top of the World. I'm gonna run the search for Imagine Dragons. Well, if I can spell it. Okay, let's see. Next to me on top of the world. All right, let's do level two of roots. Maybe I should go ahead and do level 3, because level 2 is short. Level 3... Oh, level 3 is short, too. Now I'll go ahead and do level 2. I guess it is short. Maybe I should try the other one.
Well done. You can continue to the next exercise.
Maybe I should go a little higher. Level was too easy. Let's see. Come on, go back. Okay, all right, let's do level 3. This is short, but I didn't gold star. So I wonder if level 3 melody is the same as that one. So that's a short one. Yeah, let's go ahead and do, let's see, is that right hand? Yeah, let's go ahead and do this one. Apparently I didn't gold star it yet. Ooh, there's only 3 sections that need to be gold star. Okay, probably should have picked this one from the beginning. All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
Well done. You can continue to the next exercise.
Okay, I'll play it one more time. It'll let me go back. Stop crashing. Oh, come on, back. It wants to crash. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, I don't think I, yeah. Play one more time.
Well done. You can continue to the next exercise.
I think I almost mastered that song. Oh, okay. little further along. It looks like there's only two sections I still need to master. That's getting better. All right. Oh, I didn't want to. Oh, no. All right, exit. Exit. Okay, shots. Thunder. All right. There's a one. There's a level 5 workout that I've never done. It says workout. Yeah, I'll do level 1 first and then we'll mosey down to level 5. I'm curious. It doesn't appear I've done it.
You can continue to the next exercise.
Kind of rough there, but worked out. Okay, go out and challenge myself and do a higher level. Well, actually, we're going to do the workout. If it'll let me go back. Come on. Okay, so, yeah, we're going to try the workout. All right, see? F. That's F, right? Just a young gun with the quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of the kings and wanna leave my life behind. Not a
Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
Okay, well, that's a little advanced for me. All right, looks like I'm done with Imagine Dragon. What's the next performer? Or who's the next performer? Bob Marley. Unless if there's any Bob Marley on piano. Not Bon. Oops. Bob. I don't think Bob Marley is on the piano section. I'm almost saying no. I don't think. No. All right, next. Oops. Maroon 5. Oh, no, not 6, 5. And it would probably help if I spell maroon right. Oops. Can I say an A or a old? Okay. Okay, so there's a level 2. Should be loved. And Sunday, Monday, the slow. There's a couple Maroon songs. All right, now we'll do Should Be Love. I'm gonna go ahead and do a little two. If it feels like it's too easy, you know, let me try level 3. Don't notice that's level 3 bass. Almost. Yeah, because I've already mastered level 2. All right, I'm going to go ahead and play level 2 once, and I might go ahead and see if I can master level 3. Wait, hold on. That's weird. My keyboard was making some strange noises. Okay, let's see. He was
Almost perfect.
Okay, that was kind of a little bit easy. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and try to play this on level 3 bass. Look at the time. Do I have enough time? I've got to look at the time. Okay, got time. Was it MA? Why do I keep saying this? Okay, so, let's do bass. Level 3. Might be able to do it.
Well done. You can continue to the next.
Okay. Gonna play that one more time. Oh, hold on. Well, yeah, let's try that again.
Uh-huh.
Well done. You can continue to the next exercise.
All right. Let's continue on. Should be low. All right. Sunday morning. Okay, go and do level 2. I'll play that one time since I mastered it. And then move on to this love, which looks like I've never done. This if I have time. Sunday morning.
Okay.
Almost perfect. Next time, you'll nail it.
And time is up.